2049. Don't do that. Why is she doing that?
How old would you be then?
Are you taking a motion?
You don't want to be 79?
Are you taking a motion?
You don't want to be 69 if you're normal?
2049 would be... I turned 80.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Katie, how am I doing?
Fine.
Katie's in charge here. You don't give a shit.
I'm not doing that.
You do, I'll kick your ass.
I'm sorry, what's that, Katie? I can't hear your voice.
Well, I didn't say anything, Joanne. Yeah.
If she said anything, believe me, she has vocal cords, so she'll make sure that it's her.
So, I'll let you finish talking.
I'm surprised somebody who has a I would think, Julian, you're not very comfortable in front of the camera for somebody with such a repertoire of filmmaking, acting, modeling.
Precisely because of that repertoire, I had a lot more, so I was more comfortable.
Well, why don't you just get more comfortable and
why don't you just get more comfortable, Joanne? I mean, look at me. I'm, like, totally comfortable.
Let's do that.
Yeah, that's why Troy is always a featured extra. Troy and I are always featured extras
we're
in the movie.
Yeah, we're extras.
Just because we're comfortable in the camera.
Yeah, we're featured.
Say your line. Your motor's busted.
Your motor's busted.
Say your famous line.
How many takes did you take?
It was just, it was a couple.
When people say that to you, how do you know they're not, how do you know they're quoting from the film? Or from the ad that you did?
Who was the ad?
Well, it wasn't my line. I didn't write it. I just spoke it.
I know, but you said when fans come up to you.
Commercial. I think Toyota or Subaru.
Julian.
Or maybe it was a
Julian.
Company.
Oh, was it a voiceover or were you?
No, I'm there.
What were you wearing?
Joanne. I think Katie's at concrete.
Joanne. When your fans come up to you and say, hey, your motor's busted, how do you know that they're quoting from your performance and not actually telling you that your motor is
actually
busted?
Yeah, because the Hugo motor could be busted.
I tell you, the
or
Peugeot.
It could be Hugo.
No one's done that.
Hugo.
It could just be...
It's been 4.5 years, so no one's done that.
But you told me in the car on the way here when we were turning on Harvard that...
Should I put more cheese on it, Katie?
If you want to, sure.
Well, what do you think?
Julian, you know, you only turn 60.
Make you look young and skinny.
If even
more. Or do you want some on there?
So, Julian, would you like more cheese on your burrito?
Yes. I would like more cheese.
Say it in Spanish, please.
Si.
Si.
Más queso, por favor.
Más queso.
Señor Choi.
Señor.
The Lightstone. Y Karina. De Ward.
And you are?
Julian Castello Wheeler.
And when you're in, when you're in Yakima, you are Julian Sanchez Martinez Hernandez Wheeler.
We left the wrong yellow pages. No, Julian Salcedo Wheeler.
No, you're Julian Martinez
Hernandez Sanchez.
I don't have those names in my name.
You do when you're in Yakima.
Do I?
And
when?
When
was that? When was that?
When you told us when we were at Coco.
You're chocolate.
I am.
It's your birthday. You only turn 61.
Good chocolate.
You only turn 61.
Like
if you're even lucky enough to turn 60.
I hate to do that on camera. That's
all. It's all right. I mean, Julian, you should really try to get more comfortable
in front of the camera.
On camera if you're going to be pursuing your acting and modeling career.
Are you recording the audio?
Take 5.
Start over.
Hola, soy Julian Salcedo Wheeler, de Seattle, Washington. Sí?
Give us a monologue.
Give us a monologue.
Today is my 60th birthday.
I am working on a joke. May I test the joke?
No, we don't want to hear that.
May I test the joke, Anita?
No, please, no.
It's going to be inappropriate. This is the most awesome joke
in your 16 years of being on the earth, what's some advice you could pass on to
younger folks? And why did you want 13 and not 60?
What?
One of the one and the four.
Yeah, but that would make 14.
That's in numerical order, right?
Julian!
But those digits weren't necessarily lined up to represent my age.
So, Julian, could you give us some advice for us younger folks about the 16 years that you've had?
If I had to give you advice, I would have to say, wear sunscreen. Right?
Are you saying that because I'm birthed?
No, I'm just saying that was a commonly known lyric in 1989.
Oh.
So are you actually saying that?
Well, you should wear sunscreen. I mean,
why?
If I had any more advice.
Okay, cut.
Do a commercial for BW Security.
There you go.
Do you have one of these cases?
Yeah.
Are you there?
No, you have to.
Do a commercial.
I already have a logo here.
What's that logo?
How about UW Law School? Are you afraid to do a commercial for me?
What does BW stand for?
Great Western.
I have no idea what their background is.
George W. Security would be GWB Security. It wouldn't be GW.
It would be GW anyway. I mean, I could say TJ.
That's Great Western.
TJ. TJ.
It's Great Western. Just do a commercial.
GW. Because you care.
Who cares?
That was it.
Oh, man.
You are such an... GW. Because you care. Right. Thank you.
And then you got to get the URL. www.greatwesternsecurity.com.
Google GW.
No.
That's not really very direct.
Do a better job. I mean, if I'm going to hire you to do in my commercial, you better do a better job than that.
Hi there, hi.
If you're going to be featured in my first company's ad, you better do a good job of that. Otherwise, it's your audition, man. I'm kicking your ass. Grant was here.
Hell no, you're not being in my movie, Julian.
Hi.
Sussado,
I'm a friend of choice and license, saying, get GW Security because you care. www.gw.com.
Nope, that's not it. It's www.greatwesternsecurity.com. Click. Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Take 29. Click.
Hi there. This is a non-celebrity endorsement of a product known as GW Security, known as Great Western Security. If you care about your family and your legacy, get Great Western Security at greatwesternsecurity.com.
Good. Yeah, it's a wrap, bitch. It's a wrap.
That was better.
Yeah, talking to... Okay.